Thunder was a symbol of defeat. Whilst Hess remained imprisoned and the fascists they were beat. So the promise of an Aryan world would never materialize. So why did they all come out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died? The world is riddled with maggots, the maggots are getting fat. They're making a tasty meal of all the bosses and bureaucrats. They're taking over the border, then they're fat and full of pride. And they all came out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died. So if you meet one of these historians, I'll tell you what to say. Tell them that the Nazis never really went away. They're out there burning houses down and peddling racist lies. And we'll never rest again until every Nazi dies.
This is a song I actually wrote.
Yeah, but tomatoes are made, maybe. Okay. I'm nervous.
There was a knocking at my door. It's the dreaded landlord. He wants his rent, he wants it now, and he's careless how. He left us in a vacant daze, asking how we got here. And we retired to slumber, but the glasses never were rinsed. There was a tapping on my back, it's the dread foreman. I think I see a smile through his teeth and his cigar. He put my hands to work and said they'd otherwise do nothing. And I made 1,000 things today I'm sure I'll never use. There was a ringing of my phone, I picked it up to answer. They said they were my comrade, but they couldn't say my name. So I asked about the sun and moon and what their thoughts of time were. They hung it up in madness and went on to punch the clock. And some were there to sound and some were singing. I got an invitation once to liberty. They had a mischief brew, but no ballots were used. Sexy or reporter, tis the liquor never brewed. At my door, it's the dreaded policeman. He had a ticket to enter, signed by fools and Stanford laws. He questioned me on politics, scorned my generation for not respecting elders and the land's authority. So when the landlord came to knock, I said, come back tomorrow. Before they all be living there, just slaving for your wage. And to the true and foreman, make yourself.
I'll do Kentucky Anarchist because it's a different case.
Forgotten mountaintop, laid a garden, untended and dry. 'Twas a
yard that hadn't felt children's feet running for the mother long ago, taught her children how to fly. Within a simple cabin, untouched by industrial hands, sat the aged mother in her home. You can't escape the picture frames, so many, she said, they keep me from being alone. Edmund, she spoke, he was an honest man. He worked hard to put food on our plate. Well, we had more babies than we had arms. We struggled all our lives, but the rewards were great. And when my son came home from the war, he rested his head on my breast. And he said, Ma, I'm tired of being used and grinded down. I feel so low, he makes me feel like I'm dead. Stories that his mother spoke to me as I brought her garden back to grow. I was rewarded with a warm meal, tales never to be heard. Some call it poverty, but they'll never know. She said, I got my stories and my folk guitar. My crops have all come and gone away. I got a head full of recipes and types of toothpicks, and I'd like to wake up angry today. Got a bad back from raising
for peace while the army runs. and to the ones who are still fighting, I give all my love. I'd like to lend out a handheld pardon hand to those who had the courage to reach and rise and stand. Send it to the lovers and the fighters, to those who stood up and still stand, those who unchained their wrists and clenched their fists, both here.
When Jimmy played harmonica in the pub where I was born, he played it on the night.